And now let's let the answer begin. Our show is out of the best question. All right, get everyone in prepared for an evening of lockdown. Drag it out. Who are the most? Move the wall. Rock. Soccer. Kick. Butt. Wrestling. Everybody, let's hear it. All right, we begin LPW SummerMania 2019 with the interview segment known as The Demon's Den. So at this time, let's bring to the stage right here the hostess of The Demon's Den. She is Demon Mistress Mara.
To the Demon's Den.
She said, welcome to the Demon's Den.
Tonight, you have a match against Big.
Tonight, I have a match against Big.
Tonight, I have a
He has.
No!
Better than you. Tonight you have a match against Big.
She said I have a match against Big.
We are not! We are not!
I'm getting there! Then she stopped, looked at my goal, like a weirdo, like she's going to kidnap her or something. And then she said, you have a match against Big, and then stopped again. I'm getting there! Hold on!
You have a match against Big Country. But curiosity.
Big Country, join in the morning!
But Johnny, why do you have a rope around the doll's neck?
She asked why I have a rope around the doll's neck.
But the dog is looking at me. I can hear it talking to me. It likes
me. It's not talking to you, and it doesn't like you. It doesn't like anybody.
It does.
So I tell you what. What's going to happen tonight in my match against Big Country? I've been here since the beginning. I've been here for years and years and years. And I have beat everybody in the back. I beat people that aren't even here anymore. And then I come to find out there's a triple threat match. A triple threat match against JC Grunge, Just Incredible, and Mr. 8x10. I tell you what, this is what's gonna happen. I am facing Big Country, and when I beat his big ass in that ring, I'm turning that triple threat match into a fatal four-way, and I'm putting myself into that match, and I will be the LPW Heavyweight Champion.
Well, it looks like the demons rule.
She said it looks like the demons rule!
Yeah!